Hello dear travelers, I'm very happy to welcome you in my today's video and to give you an update for our Bouillon / Belgium trip. Today is our second day in Bouillon, and according our plan and list to do and to visit here in Bouillon, right now we are in Bouillon Belvedere. That is very interesting place to come and to visit. That is one very high structure where actually you can use the stairs to go on the top and to see all of this amazing beautiful view that is behind me. But right now there is a thick mist, cannot see the view and the city from the top, but just for a few moments the mist was blown away from the wind, so it was really very beautiful. In order to get here, of course, the best option is to come by a car. There is a parking where you can leave your car and just to climb the structure. The place is open 24/7, is free of charge to visit. Just you have to keep in mind that here on the top is really very cold and windy, so warm clothes will be always welcome. The other thing that you have to know is that when you Google the address here of Belvedere Bouillon, Google will give you an address, and of course when you set the address to your GPS, when you reach the address, you have to keep driving forward, and later you will see an orange billboard with Belvedere. Just follow the billboard, and you, for a kilometer or two, you will drive via a Christmas tree farm. So keep driving forward until you get to the structure. So dear travelers, in case that you are interested of visiting this Belvedere Bouillon place, you are more than welcome to see you, and I wish you to have beautiful and clear weather to enjoy the surrounding. So I wish you have a good day, stay healthy, stay positive, and now we'll see you from our next stop here in Bouillon, Belgium. Ciao ciao.